In this video, I'm going to show you how you can get your earnings reports as an affiliate on Oja Digital Marketplace. So to get your earnings report as an affiliate on Oja Digital Marketplace, the first thing you need to do is to log in into your affiliate dashboard. From your affiliate dashboard, at the right hand side, you are going to see list of menu. So from those list of menu, you are going to click on earnings reports. Once you click on earnings report, it's going to load the reports of your earnings as an affiliate. And some of the things you are going to see from the earnings report dashboard is the total earnings from sales. That is the total amount you have earned as an affiliate from sales. Then the total earnings from affiliate referral, that is the total amount you have earned from referring people as an affiliate on Oja Digital Marketplace, the total amount of payments made from sales, then the total amount of payments made from affiliate referral, then the total balance from sales, and the total balance from affiliate referral. So these are the reports that you are going to get from your earnings reports dashboard on Oja Digital Marketplace as an affiliate. So below it, you are going to see a detailed report of your earning. So there you are going to see the description of your earning, the balance before, the amount paid, the balance after, the status, whether the transaction was successful or not, and the date that transaction was made. So basically, this is how you can get your earnings report from Oja Digital Marketplace.
You.